I've never done anything for anybody who couldn't do something for me. I string along an eager kid with promises that I'll pay him money. I only keep him around because he looks up to me. Adam, if you're watching, don't be a publicist. You're too good for it. I lie in person and on the phone. I lie to my friends. I lie to newspapers and magazines who sell my lies to more and more people. I'm just a part of a big cycle of lies. I should be fucking president. I wear all this Italian shit because underneath I still feel like the Bronx. I think I need these clothes and this watch. My $2,000 watch is a fake, and so am I. I neglected the things I should have valued most. I value this shit. I take off my wedding ring to call Pam. Kelly, that's Pam.
Somebody got a 20 on this Pam.
Don't blame her. I never told her if I was married, and if I did, she would have told me to go home. Kelly, looking at you now, I'm ashamed of myself. All right? I mean, I worked so hard on this image, on Stu Shepard, the asshole who refers to himself in the third person, that I only proved I should be alone. I've been dressing up as something I'm not for so long. I'm so afraid you won't like what's underneath. But here I am. I just flesh and blood and weakness. I love you so fucking much. I take off this ring because it only reminds me of how I failed you. And I don't want to give you up. I want to make things better, but it may not be my choice anymore. You deserve better.